This was to burn him down fast.
Before, DPS check. Mm-hmm. You can't do DPS, you won't progress.
Who did this? Where's Atavar?
I don't know. Atavar and Valor.
Switching out weapons real attacked. Quick to the debuff, Atavar, weakness to elements.
Where are you?
Alright, he's already here.
Weakness on.
Keep hitting him.
Once it gets to about 20%, then I can burst.
Wrong button.
Wrong button. I got mad at somebody for a second.
Bursting. Bursting.
Oh,
bursting.
Shit.
Bursting.
First the blood fiend, now a gargoyle. That settles it. Vampires.
Vampires?
Alright.
You think they know
taking my debuff off.
With?
Going back to the other one.
If not, they're in for a painful lesson.
I'm gonna take Mage's Wrath off, and I'm actually gonna put Impulse up. And morph it so that it does, it reduces max enemies, there you go, by 10%, there we go. Ready.
Okay.
So my burst ability is off until we reach the next boss, okay?
Got it. So a couple things you just take note of the dungeon. Number one, where it's established that they're vampires. And two, a lot of undead. So just reveal to you here, whatever you're doing as well.
Is this the room?
Yeah,
the Whisperer is gone.
No, you can't be real.
All good.
I was going to rescue
got
you.
Got it. Easy day. Voice.
We're definitely stronger as a group.
You can rest now.
Boss, I don't think he's listening.
You aren't real. You're one of her illusions. I won't let you stop us.
Why is nothing ever easy?
I need to switch over to the Atronach. Too late.
You see?
Too late. Remember, don't flee past that door. Let's not worry about the boss. Won't do nothing to him. He's immune.
Gotcha. All right, here's moment of truth.
These are all mini bosses. Watch your areas. You probably won't be able to stay in one spot. Watch the corner, trap you guys in the corner. We got healers we need to get to, guys.
I won't be alone. I can't.
Major danger. Just spawned. I gotta go. Boss, watch your ground. Watch your ground. There's mechanics in here, so pay attention to your feet. Follow your feet. Don't just react. Look at what's happening. You panic, you're gonna die. Pick her up, please.
Pick her up. Can't get to her.
I got her.
I need a heal. I'm keeping all the things at me over this way.
Uh-oh, it's on me.
No. Pay attention. What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening, guys? Don't just respond. If it's a circle, follow it. It's going to move.
Pick
you
me
can't
up.
Touch it. Interior. Yeah. The healer needs to get up, Heem. The healer hey. Needs to get up.
All right.
I'm about to die. We got to pick.
I got him. I don't know what what's going on.
Just pay attention. Just look at it. Don't respond. Just follow it first. Watch me.
What does it do?
It's just movement, and you can't get hit by it. Move away. And you can't roll into it if you're inside.
Got
and it'll go right. away.
Oh. Understood.
I did. I guess I'll slow one in the group.
Let me bring it back over here. Come on, come see me.
That also, if that's the case, then that means that we can just stay away from each other.
Got him.
I still don't understand what I was cards. Supposed to do.
It'll move. You have to like stay out the edges.
So it's a circular thing, and you can't jump out of it. And if you touch it, it's insta kill. So you're just supposed to follow it wherever it's going, and the people on the outside has to be aware because they can run into it from the exterior.
Boss,
They
have Atavar. The leader took him further in the room.
I tell you what, I'm surprised we could do it.
Why?
How nasty was
because I just remember it being so difficult before.
Well, we weren't paying attention to a lot of stuff that we pay attention to now. You in?
How can I say no to a plan like that?
Like a lot of, I think a couple of y'all would bet, and then some of us were scaled up.
Sandrak may not have been here either.
Oh, true.
Little things like me facing the boss this way. So those red lines will come towards me instead of going out into the group. Helps. And, you know, we just get better at boss mechanics now. And dungeon mechanics in this game.
Well, now. You were surviving too, though, Green.
We getting better.
Yep.
Tell.
I got him. I'm throwing him out for you. Come forward so I can get him. Got him. Stop pulling him. I got him. I'm on me now. You're good. They're going to run past you. You're good.
Oh, okay.
I got their. I range taunt them. I think we need a little more control here.
Okay. Going back to execute.
And thanks for the call, Adam. Thank you. I didn't realize, but when you told me, it was cool because I was able to get him off you.
Group 101.
We good? Ready?
Ready.
Spindle Clutch belongs to the dead.
It's a trap.
Oh no, my game's crashing. Shit.
Awesome.
Game crashed on me.
No problem, you'll be alright. Gotcha.
Reset my game. I updated my video driver the other day, and ever since that, every once in a while, ESO crashes on me again.
Did you update it to a better driver, or is it a full driver? Stable, rather.
It's a newer one. It was supposed to be. It was the recommended update. They usually go with it.
Oh, that was it.
He critted me. You saw that?
Yeah.
Come on.
He's mad at me.
Yo, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Going back in.
I felt like I was getting jumped.
Y'all finish the fight?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I miss my pretzel chips, man.
Pretzel chips?
It's like random, I know.
Alright, ready?
Heat me back. You good?
Back. Good.
nobody disturbs the masters.
Nice. Bad. I thought she was dead.
Thanks, I needed that magic, that's why I put it out there.
I did it.
Yeah, I appreciate it. What kind of boss is this?
What kind of what is who?
Is this more like an overwhelming boss, or should I, or... My damage is definitely better. PvE is much better.
All right, I'm going. And so I heard you ask a question about the. I think we're good. We're a good group. So I'm gonna let you all figure it out. It's not hard. I'm gonna trust you all my life. I'm going in. The master commands. Remember, this is vampires. Say again. So what's the priority? We got ads and we got a boss. What's the priority?
Ads. Ads should be the priority.
Someone call it.
Call
I'm
it.
Taking
on
the boss.
Hit archers. Archers
watch
on the archers.
Watch the ground. Watch the ground.
vampires are dragging and locking me in place.
Dropping mines.
Excellent job, guys.
Bad down.
Excellent job. Snap. Great reaction. Good job, Camille, with the dodge. Stupid vampire got the little mist form.
Adding fire to the vampire. Curses on him. And bursting in four, bursting. Josh, watch the circle. Get that fucker when he gets back
vampires.
Up. He's done.
Good job, good reaction. Excellent. Excellent teamwork.
Mm-hmm. By the way, I mitigated my break free, y'all, so it doesn't take 50% no more.
You going in?
Mm-hmm. Rob is working tonight. Yep, going in. How much points you put in the mitigation, Ian?
Like 6 or 7.
Where are
nice.
You?
So it's like 6.5 or 7% less. Like this.
Wake up. Wake up.
Have to agree with the elf boss. There's some serious magic here. This place screams ambush.
Ambush. What a lovely idea.
That's cool.
Still alive, are we? Come.
Coven leader.
Spigots of your throats.
He's got 1,906,000. He's almost got 2,000,000 damage or hit points.
Damn, jeez. Oh yeah, he got those things.
Dropping mines.
I'll lead him in it.
Okay, dropping fire and mines. Curse. Watch that combo. Watch out for the combo. Lock.
Good. Good teamwork.
You can lead him through those mines, Kareem, if you can.
Got it.
Thanks. Combo. Block. Block.
Dude's like a ninja.
Grabbing mines.
He's like, you used to be me.
Halting. Oh! Kind of keep her.
That's why I get the elf up.
You're stupid. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Throw through the bubble.
That was almost done for me too. It took most of my hit points.
Don't forget to combo off my lightning, if you can.
Got it.
Mine. Thanks for the heal. First thing, almost there. Need a heal. Thank you. And first thing. God damn it.
Can't give a son of a bitch.
No, I dive rolled, but it was just too late.
Oh, it didn't roll? I ain't playing in that blood. He like it. Using his captives to heal himself, yep. Sustain himself.
1%.
Should be a Laurel in there. Did you get Laurel, Lotto?
No, this is not the right character.
Got an achievement.
Oh.
Got the Evan Hart Sledge, the Evan Sledge, whatever the hell that is. Oh, it's only rank 2.
I don't even know where they're going.
It just went out of here.
Yeah, right? If I was, I wouldn't care which way I'm going. I'm just going.
Do a chicken, a fire.
Why isn't he breathing? I mean, too late. He's been infected too long. I've seen it before.
Oh, we got a skill point for this.
Yep. That's why I'm taking everyone through it. Every dungeon gives us a skill point.
Have to stop this.
If you haven't completed it, or
if you haven't completed it, yep.
You're right.
I thought we did this one.
No, we never
beat it. Yeah, we never got back here. That first dude with the that was dropping us a little bit with the circles.
But you know, we were barely beating some of the other stuff before, so it kind of it kind of works out, I guess.
That's it.
My experience just ran.